together?
Yeah, let's put this thing together. What is this a picture of?
I don't know. We'll have to put it together and find out.
Okay, let's try it.
This is a 101-piece panoramic puzzle.
Ages 9 plus, so...
Well, we ought to be able to handle that.
Oh, it comes pre-assembled. A little bit. On the trademark corner.
Wild guess. I'm thinking this is some kind of nature landscape.
Yeah, it looks like a landscape. I see blue and sky. Some green.
There's a lot of these pieces already together.
Greenbrier.
Huh?
Brand new. There's a couple that are already together. That doesn't look right, though. That's not an inch piece. Look at that.
Hmm. Guess we'll find out.
We'll figure it out.
Any with words on it?
Greenbrier International. Oh, a serial number.
That's a corner too.
We got a corner. Yeah.
Sure, there's more than two corners.
There's a corner that's landscape, ground.
Well, this is going really fast because they've already done a big chunk of it.
Yeah, a little bit. Plus, it's not a real super tough one.
Starting out with our first try, we can do an easy one.
That don't look right.
Get a pad if it's annoying.
Mm-hmm.
That's a whole edge.
I've got the bottom and, oh, okay. Maybe it's a side. Yeah.
That one's more round.
Looks like another sky edge. Okay, there's where the land meets the sky.
There's a piece.
No, they're doing it wrong. Not that one. Left. Left. It looks like some molten.
Doesn't stick
that
good.
I don't think that's right.
It's just not the best. Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure it is right. It just... They're not very good pieces.
Hmm.
It's a cheap puzzle.
Yeah. We paid a lot for this puzzle, though.
Dollar store.
Definitely a panorama. here. More buildings. Not that way. Yeah, that looks not quite right.
Well, the bottoms both look right, but the edge doesn't.
That one goes there for sure. There we go. Is that Godzilla up there in the background?
Right. Maybe.
On the bottom.
See, we need to do this as a live stream. That way we can get people yelling suggestions at us.
Or putting their own puzzle together at the same time. Could have a race.
Wow. This is a small one.
This is a cute little puzzle. Oh, it's way smaller than I thought. About 101 pieces isn't very many.
There's an awful lot of edge here. I'll bet it's longer than this, and I've got something not right over here.
Not quite. Right. Needs a little more in there. Well, it's got all these flat pieces that are strange that might not be edge pieces. Okay.
No edge pieces. No edge pieces. Possibly edge pieces. It's only six pieces tall. Okay, that's the edge.
Oh. Oh, wow. Okay. This is a cute little puzzle.
So we're definitely missing something over here. Those don't go, so there's something missing there.
Thank you. seen one with so many flat pieces
in the puzzle. They're doing that to throw us off.
Trickery.
It's working well.
Yeah, it is.
Not supposed to have flat pieces in the puzzle.
It's just a dirty trick.
Yep.
Yes.
All right, one's got straight on both sides. It should be too hard to find. No. Maybe.
There's another one.
Here's one with some green on it. No, they're trying to be tricky.
Yeah, it's working.
No, this has a blue and a white right on the little knob, and none of these others have that.
Something's off there. We'll figure it out.
None of these are straight, are they? You don't have any straights. Yeah, there's a straight.
Yeah, there we go. We made a connection.
These things were connected a minute ago. It goes there. I don't think that really fits. I gotta push harder.
If you trim them with scissors, sometimes they'll, you know, make them fit if they don't quite fit.
Something's still not quite right here.
You're right.
Except these pieces are stuck together. They kind of have to be right. They came that way.
Maybe it's a trick. They can be crafty, these puzzle people. Puzzle makers.
Yeah, that just doesn't really fit. It didn't quite look right either. Okay, I find that acceptable.
Ooh, the final stretch. Is that right?
It's upside down.
Flat one. Something flat goes there. Oops. Nice job. I have a flat one. Oh man, that's so devious to put flat pieces in the puzzle.
Dun, dun, dun.
Panorama.
101 piece panoramic puzzle.
By Perfect Puzzles.
And this is a picture of, what is this a picture of? It's a place.
Is it a made up place?
No.
Or is it a real place?
It looks like a real photo.
No, it's a, no, I don't think it's a photo. I think it's a drawing.
16 inch by 6 inches. Drawing.
I don't think it's a...
I think it's a real place.
Okay. Pretty.
If you know what this place is, comment in the comment section below, because this box doesn't say.
And we don't recognize it. Looks Asian to me. Something Asian.
Well, tall mountains.
Which is...
Dune, it does vague. Make it look kind of artificial.
And the style seems kind of vaguely Asian. But I have no idea. That covers a lot of ground.
Okay. Well, tune in next time when we are going to do a slightly longer puzzle. I think a 300 piece. And like and subscribe, and we'll have more for you next time. This is Brian.
And Kevin.
And we're puzzled.